The proboscis monkey. Proboscis monkeys have large noses. Male proboscis monkeys have larger noses than female proboscis monkeys. In fact, a male's nose can measure over 10 centimeters.
So the monkey Farah found is a male.
That's right. Their large noses help them honk louder. While proboscis monkeys use a variety of sounds to communicate, males in particular tend to honk to attract females and scare off intruders.
We have to help him get his honk back.